I upgraded my Leopard Gecko's tank to Bioactive. First I used a layer of hydrobalsion. I cut screen to size to help with drainage. I used 70% rep to soil and 30% play sand ratio to make his substrate, and mixed it together. I added some PVC pipes for tunnels hides. Added some succulents and terrarium plants. Also added some cork for decor and rocks for flat surfaces. But yeah. Toks absolutely loves to explore and I'm very excited to watch him grow.